WADA has had responsibility for the implementation of the World Anti-Doping Code since 2004. And in each year since that time, significant progress has been made. We now see a significant amount of out-of-competition testing. It's not just simply a case of taking a sample at a particular athletic event or sporting event. There is the right, and it is happening, for athletes who are registered to in fact be tested at any time, not necessarily in competition. We are seeing governments take a greater role. They have established, with funding, national anti-doping organisations who, again, under the code, work within that country to implement it. We have seen a smarter approach being taken. Yes, it does help if you do a lot of tests. The more tests you do, the more likelihood there is of you getting a percentage of people that may in fact be trying to cheat. But the smarter approach is to target that testing, to gain information from another nature or from another source, and to use that information when you decide to test. If you look at intelligence where it is available, it can frequently be supplied by law enforcement agencies in any country. And a lot of our anti-doping organisations are now sharing that intelligence, using information that law enforcement agencies are giving to them, and as a result of that information, they are focusing on those who are supplying, who are procuring, who are trafficking, and it's not necessarily the athletes, it may be anybody in the athlete entourage. Education is perhaps as important as anything. We must ensure that we get the message through to our young people so that they understand what is the basis for getting rid of doping in sport, for ensuring that the temptation isn't there. After all, the obligation is to ensure that anybody who plays sport does so in the firm belief that it is a fair contest. They don't want cheats competing against them, and that's the overwhelming majority of people who are associated in sport. This development is encouraging. It indicates clearly that we are learning, that we are, from the lessons that we are learning, we are more effective. And I have no doubt we will continue to become more effective through those particular methodologies and through research that is weeding out the rogue scientists, and WADA is spending a significant amount of money on that particular aspect as well.